Though I just started playing, but I already ask the reptile or the shaman. Let's go back to the egg basket. It's just fun to like click on these things and I apologize. this is cute. The guitar is having a real good conversation up the swing. Aiden really wants to be found. Ella is testing her airbed. With filthy hands, the bullies quickly return to the campfire. Ella will never find her hairbrush. Okay, well, the guitar is over here. Aiden wants to be found. He's back here. There's Aiden. Ella's testing her airbed. There's Ella. And Ella's hairbrush is missing. So, there it is. Everything together. Oh, there's a bone over there. Well, I found Ella's hairbrush, so she doesn't need to worry. To the big campground. Oh boy. Emphasis on big. Just how big is this place? Oh, it's just huge. Okay, well, this is going to take a very long time. Oh my, we have our work cut out for us. Alright, so, beekeeper Barry is being terrorized by bees. Oh no. Let's do this one at a time first of all. Well, here's the bees. Is that beekeeper Barry? Oh no, it looks like this. I forgot. There he is. Well, if you don't want to be terrorized by bees, maybe don't become a beekeeper. Mai releases every butterfly she catches. That's why there's still so many of them here. Well, I think Mai's problem is that there seems to be a giant hole in her net. Where are all the butterflies? Oh, there's so many people. This is like, where's Waldo? As a hidden object. Waldo is kind of a hidden object game, but typically you're just finding Waldo. But this is a lot of things. monster Mo. He watches society from a distance. But what it'd be like to be one of them? Oh, poor monster Mo. I don't think Mo looks like a monster. I think he looks cute. From a distance. Where's everyone? this changes, maybe. If you're not always looking for the same objects, I think that would be really neat. And it would give it such replay value. What is that? This one, I'm gonna have to stop it here because this is making me Play more games, even more, and we won't have John gave me